So, city space, you know, although God said Moses, I will only show you a map. But God is actually asking us to see this space. You know? So, yeah, seeking means humbling, turning away. This is just the last project. In 2 Corinthians 14, God said, if my people humble themselves, number one, seek my face, number two, and then turn from the wicked ways, I will heal. Okay? Hindi pwede balik-balik na, hindi pwede humble and humble. Hindi mo pwede balik-balik na, like, humble themselves, seek my face. That means, you know, but sometimes we get it mixed up. We think that we have to turn away, well, we think that we can turn away from our wicked ways without seeking God first. It's always seeking God first. When you get face to face with God, you now and then you can turn away from your wicked ways. Okay? So, this is the takeaway. Expect that ends in your life. Dead ends are opportunity to trust God, okay? Opportunity to grow your faith, opportunity to see Him work out His power. And more on this as we study the